Hey, how is it the second turn around here?
Oh my god,
man.
More amazing. He gets like more talented by the minute.
Hey, how you doing?
Like overwhelmed.
How has it been the second time around with you guys? I know you guys took a break for a minute.
Yeah.
And what is it like being back together?
It's been really amazing. I mean, we're closer than ever. So I think that split was necessary for us to get to this place we're at.
Okay, beautiful. So the appreciation of not
being here. Nice to see you.
Yeah, great seeing you.
Yeah.
What's coming up in the near future with you guys? Any plans? Any posters, calendars, cards, anything?
A lot of stuff, but I can't talk about it. You'll be the first to know.
And how did this all? What makes it work? What puts it over the top for you guys?
I think humor.
What makes it laugh?
Having humor.
Yeah, definitely.
Really important.
We laugh a lot, yeah. We have the same sense of humor, and it's really important to make each other laugh and see things through the prism of you know, that light, that precious light.
You guys also share the contrast, the differences? Like, bring each other, like, into, like, do you guys share things that the other person doesn't know about?
you're talking about the generation gap here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah. She pulls me into the 21st century, and I pull her back into, like, 1960s and 70s.
Oh, that's awesome. I love the 50s, though. That was a generation beforehand.
Yeah, she's a total Buddy Holly fan.
I'm the one who's like, Buddy Holly, I Love Lucy, Leave It to Beaver.
Yeah. We watch I Love Lucy and Leave It to Beaver together every night.
Yeah.
That is exciting.
I've always said, you know, Courtney is, 21 now? Almost 21, going on 31. I'm 55, going on maybe 35, so we meet halfway in the middle.
That is beautiful.
I think it's called So nice to
talk to you.
Great seeing you always. Yeah, thank you.
So we have a nice one out there.